Today you will run passenger train 40665 on the section Dąbrowa Górnicza – Ząbkowice – Będzin. You will use the 22 WE EMU to operate it. First we have to start by preparing the train. Walk towards the train and leave the cover panel next to the entrance doors. Walk towards the train and leave the cover panel next to the entrance doors. Great! Now switch on the battery and then close the cover. It's time to enter the cabin. Use the one key or press on the door to enter the passenger section. Now, turn on the radio telephone. It will allow you to communicate with a dispatcher during the entire journey. Activate the cabin by turning the switch clockwise to the first position. Use the button or a spacebar on a keyboard to deactivate the CA-SHP security system. These systems will regularly check your alertness while driving. Activate the cabin by turning the switch clockwise to the first position. Use the button or a spacebar on a keyboard to deactivate the CA-SHP security system. These systems will regularly check your alertness while driving. Activate the cabin by turning the switch clockwise to the first position. Use the button or a spacebar on a keyboard to deactivate the CA-SHP security system. These systems will regularly check your alertness while driving. Our vehicle is powered by electricity from overhead contact line system, so it's necessary to lift the pantograph. Now, close the quick circuit breaker. Our vehicle is powered by electricity from overhead contact line system, so it's necessary to lift the pantograph. Now, close the quick circuit breaker. Wait for a quick circuit breaker to close, and also wait for the converter and compressor to start. The correct operation of these devices is necessary, for example, to supply the braking system of a train. Now, set the forward direction. Turn the headlight to the drive position. Move the brake lever to the drive position. Hold down the main brake line button. Use the call button on your radio telephone to confirm the readiness to the train dispatcher.
Ząbkowice, 4665 ready to approach the platforms.
Wait for a white light to appear on the semaphore that will allow you to drive towards the platform.
4665 clear to approach the platform.
Push the throttle forward to accelerate. You can use the plus key on an amp pad. Control the throttle not to exceed 25 km per hour speed limit.
Thank you.
Move the lever backwards or use the minus key on an ampere to brake. Allow the passengers to open the doors by rotating the switch to the correct side. Wait until the departure time. Close the doors after the train manager is ready, and ride the train according to the timetable. You can see the approximate semaphore indications and upcoming speed limits on the top right corner of a screen. Your speedometer will show you the set power, current speed limit and current brake power. Your train stops at every station and train stop. Pay close attention to indicators and semaphores. Also, pay attention to dispatcher commands. In front of you, you can see a tracks locomotive with a freight train loaded with a coal for one of the power plants in Eastern Poland. You will lead it on a section from Staszic coal mine in Katowice to the Sosnowiec-Dańdówka station. Perform your task carefully and admire the industrial landscape. To enter the locomotive, approach it and click on the doors or press 1 on a keyboard. Turn on the battery and activate the driver's seat with a switch on the rear wall of the cabin.
Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Use the button or a spacebar on the keyboard to deactivate the CA SHP security
SHP.
System.
Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Will check your alertness
SHP.
While driving.
Hamulec bezpieczeństwa. SHP. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa. SHP.
Sit on the
Hamulec
driver's
bezpieczeństwa. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Our vehicle is powered by electricity from overhead contact line system. So it's necessary to lift the
Hamulec bezpieczeństwa. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Hamulec bezpieczeństwa. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Now close the quick circuit
bezpieczeństwa. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Wait for a quick circuit breaker to close.
Hamulec
and also wait for the converter and compressor to start.
Hamulec
the correct operation of these devices
zakłócenie.
Is necessary, for example, to drive the braking system of a train.
Zakłócenie.
Now,
Hamulec
set the forward
direction. Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Move the brake lever
Hamulec
to the drive
bezpieczeństwa.
Position.
Hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Hamulec it may take a long time to loosen up the brakes. To speed this up, you can hold the lever in a filling position with an increased cross section. To enter the locomotive, approach it and click on the doors or press 1 on the keyboard. It may take a long time to loosen up the brakes. To speed this up, you can hold the lever in a filling position with an increased cross section. Now the train brake test will take place. The auditor will check if the all cars have working brakes. Follow his instructions via radio.
4140 AC brake.
Move the brake lever to the brake position. Move the brake lever to the drive position. Use the call button on your radio telephone to confirm the readiness to the train dispatcher.
Train 414018, Staszic coal mine dispatcher, radio check.
414018, good radio.
Ready for train data.
I have 25 cars, 2,000 tons, length of 370 meters, one locomotive E186134, driver Stevenson, ready to depart.
Understood. My name is Pelan, readiness number is 27. Stand by for signal indication.
Press on your chair or use the E key to get up. Before we will be able to go, we need to release the parking brake. This button is placed just behind you on the rear wall of a cabin. To sit on the driver's seat, press on it. Move the lever forward to apply power and go.
Czuwak, hamulec bezpieczeństwa. Czuwak, hamulec bezpieczeństwa.
Today you will drive cargo train from Sędziszów to Katowice-Muchowiec-Staszic. Begin with checking the radio connectivity with a dispatcher. Send Jishuv to 245001 radio check.
This is Send Jishuv, I read you loud and clear.
Send Jishuv 245001 is ready.
Thank you, wait for signal.
Silesia 001, please report to station Kozłów.
Reporting.
24-5-001, further right will happen on left track number 2.
To tunnel on the left track.
Thank you.